Zen.
It's new. That's why I have this.
And Michael Brown. Amazing stuff.
How's Hornby Island affects your work?
Well, the strangeness of the place, physically, the surroundings, the people, have definitely influenced my work. In addition, I think just the ability to sort of drop off the map for a while and have that time of solitude and privacy has been a good influence. So I've been really productive in the last few years. And yeah, focus, concentration, that's pretty much the gift of living on an island. My recent work, or the series that these pieces are from, involve a third-person fictional character who has lost his memory and has woken up from a coma, so has no memory of his history. And so the paintings are based on drawings that this third-person fictional character of unknown age has done to try to recapture his past and rediscover who he is. So certainly the island has been a good place to take on that body of work. On the minus side, it's really hard to get work on and off the island and getting materials there. So there's lots of obstacles to overcome just in terms of the logistics. But that's the price you pay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. other things.
Is he still on the
Hornby? Yes.
These are all of them. These are all these Hornby.
Are you on the Hornby?